What's going on, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another episode of Elude, Stalwart Plays. Today we're going to be playing New World, and we're just going to hop right into some missions that we left off on previously. I believe y'all remember, let's see, A Simple Tea. That was the name of one of the most recent episodes. We'll start with that, and then I wanted to show you guys my introduction to the Weaver's Fin. I'm going to run into the Weaver's Fin and start picking up all them quests along the way there. So, yeah, without further ado, I'm Elude Stalwart. Welcome to the stream. We're going to do this. I'm going to head over to... I pinned that objective already, so I'm going to go ahead and recall or fast travel up to... Oh, I didn't even see what that was. Was it Windsward? I think I'm going to Windsward. Got some hot tea this morning. Make sure everything's set up properly on the stream. We got our volume going. How y'all doing today? I put out some episodes recently. Yesterday, I released the second episode of the New World series that I'm going to start. Or that I've already started. This person's got gold and a dog and a cannon. Old pirate thing there. Holy shit. I don't know the housing system yet. I haven't really messed with it, so I have still yet to see. Everything sounds quiet for me. I'm trying to figure that out. Give me a sec. And then that beeping there is my tea. Alright, cool. Yeah. All right, excuse me. Let's go. So I need to head south from here. Our bags are practically empty at the moment. We've dropped all the weight that we can. We could salvage that. I got an axe. I want to maybe try to level the axe up a little bit today. We'll see. I might bust it out. It's supposed to be like 96 today, so I'm going to get hot really fast, I bet. But, I just wanted to get started, so I went ahead and cranked the stream up and got everything going. So we're level 32. Off stream, I've been kind of doing some professions and stuff like that, and you just saw me, and I think that was First Light. Or no, I ended up going the Cutlass, because I wanted to start an entire zone fresh. And all the missions that I had already, I realized I wanted to save for you guys. So... I went ahead and just started doing that. Just started an entire fresh zone down here in Cutlass Keys. And I did one route, and this is the second route that popped up. And apparently auto-running is going to fail me today. We need to head way more south. And this is how I've been figuring out how to keep on task as well, as I've tried to sort through menus and shit. We got that little marker now that's pointing out where that green quest is that we're headed to. I like to hold on to one of these axes, so I can just pop one of those out and start boogieing a little quicker where I want to go. I made a lot of back and forth here recently. This guy's name's XX Shinigami XX. Well played, sir. That's how much he had to butcher that name in order to spell Shinigami, because so many people do that, I guess. We still got 600 meters to go. I didn't see any quick way of getting there. This tendril looks like it's fighting something. Maybe I'll poke in this way. Oh yeah, maybe we'll get a hit off here. I don't know if we're gonna be quick enough. Go, 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 go. It's level 35. Switch weapons. This thing ain't gonna explode, is it? We good? Yeah, cool. We got 21 Azoth from that. And some defiled cloth shoes of the occultists. These are constitution intelligence, reinforced mining luck. I'd probably throw this on just for the mining and just have like a little mining outfit. Oh man, I was so mad yesterday. I deleted my fisherman's hat. I had a fisherman's hat. I just deleted it because I was trying to drop inventory space, so I just started like trashing gear. And I didn't know it was the fisherman's hat at the time. It looked like just a regular helm. Yeah, right as soon as I did it, I was like, fuck, I should have locked it. So, yeah, make sure you lock the gear. You don't want to trash, guys. Little PSA there. This thing sounds like we're still in combat. I've recently been able to harvest this silkweed. I'm not going to mess with that stuff today. It takes a long time to actually harvest. Sounds like we made a friend. If he's going to attack me, then I'll attack him, but I'm not going to go out of my way to kill these people. I'm all about the missions today. I'm on a mission today. Is this? Yeah, this is a honey tree. There are a lot of these trees here, these broken down trees that the bees have just made a pile of honey in. Those are kind of nifty to find laying around, because honey's used, like, you could use honey in so many recipes. Check, check. Yeah, we're good. I noticed one of the last times my volume was actually kind of loud. I won't do that to you guys this time. Just bring it down to that. I like to hear it kind of more loud. Especially in a game like this, you want to hear people off in the distance and see if someone's going to run up on you or something if you got PvP turned on. Not that I do. I don't have PvP turned on. I'm going to wait till I get max level and then I'll probably turn PvP on after that. Or if I ever get accepted for one of these wars or something. I haven't really been signing up for them. I've been focusing on leveling mostly. And then whenever I'm not like leveling, I'll do professions. I'll just pick some specific profession to do. All right, we're going to head east here. And that'll put us in this new zone. Weaver's Fin, I believe. It's like a swamp. It's like a swampy zone. Not much better than this place. This place is kind of like Nightmare Land, Salem Witch Trials type shit. We're just about to go to the bayou where it's not going to get much better. We got the Story of Stones up north next to a syndicate mission. I've been there before and I can actually recall if I wanted, but I'm also going to be doing these syndicate missions because I'm kind of low on syndicate tokens. I've been spending them all on like health potions and shit. And I'm starting to take damage now, so I'm starting to need them health potions. I never did go back to my full strength, just heavy hammer wielding build. I was just like a one and two shot for the most part for most things that were my level. Like, well, I was fighting kind of stronger mobs whenever I was like that too, though. So I don't know, like, it's kind of nice being tanky and being able to take a few hits, but if I don't have to take hits, if I could be less tanky and more dodgy, that's just as good. All right, we're in Weaver's Fin. You're gonna notice that we got new bumble blossoms here. More fungi and flora growth is gonna be different in this zone because it's like a different environment. So it's gonna grow different types of stuff. We're getting some mushrooms from the mushrooms. That's nice. LFG Depths tank and DPS. Oh, Depths must be the Amarine part two. There are dungeons in this. We did a dungeon called Amarine. That one's pretty fun. All right, let's go. What I should do is put my strength axe on or my hammer on. Can I do that right now? Whoa, hi-ya, hi-ya. Ow. Just take them out. I got some strength food here too. So that'll put our strength up pretty high. 170 total, I guess. Ow. That really hurt. This guy's cheating. Oh my god. Everything hurts so bad. I better throw a camp down. Let's make it look like it makes sense at least. Alright, now we can rest our hit points back up. Because unfortunately, steak doesn't have the MP5 aspect. It doesn't regenerate hit points. It just increases strength and dexterity by 6 and 4 for 25 minutes. It does say your health slowly recovers, so it should recover our health. It just doesn't do it very well. Not like this food, 100 health per second, and then 1% of my health will be recovered every 2.5 seconds. So yeah, that's significantly more. So you just manhandle that one. That was nice. And then while those on cooldown, we go to this one. We say, hey friend. Huh. Alright, follow the marker. This way. Got distracted because I saw some skellies. Oh look, here's a Reveler Mask of the Cleric. Constitution, Focus, Light. Refreshing Fletch. Hitting a target via crit backstab with Fletch reduces the ability's cooldown. Sounds like something for archers. I got 14 Strength Light Legwear. Ah, okay. That's why I'm getting hit a little harder too then. Let's put this up here. I may need to refresh or update the weapons soon. Whoops. That's what I'm looking for. I'm getting very Red Dead Redemption vibes from this place. Here's a new type of hemp. Is this just the hemp that's native to this land? Yeah, this stuff looks depressed. This shit look dry. Hold on. Yeah, I like the harmonica shit. That's cool. I don't know if y'all hearing the background noise as well, or the music. Y'all should be, right? I'm gonna crank it just in case. Listen to this. So true, so deep, so true. Wow, wow, wow. I was watching a video about the soundtrack. It's actually pretty good. I wouldn't mind watching it again. I think we should. We should probably watch that. How could I do that? Could I do that in a cool way? It might take too much work. Let me see. Maybe I can do that in a cool way. Button? I think I can do it in a cool way. Check this out. This will be cool.